Mission 007, James Bond himself, Jamie Smith on the 627. It's Cedric Madden, Mad One Racing. Second row, Nicole Hakeem and Eric Torres. Welcome, Eric. Eric, the first time on our track. Wow, Eric Torres out of nowhere from the back row moves up almost to second place. He forgot there was a corner there and kind of stood it up a little bit and got right back where he started. He's side-by-side with Nicole Hakeem on the Supermoto bike, and now he's starting to move up a little bit. Charlie Winkless has worked his way back to third place. As they come around, we'll get numbers on your race leader. I believe it's the 212 of Cedric Madden. Smith has worked her way into second. She was second in pole position up there, so that's about right. Now she's got some company coming up, trying to get around her. Come through. The sun's a little weird. We'll get some numbers here. We are green and good to go. We are racing. That is Cedric Madden leading this race. Charlie Winkless comes up and takes second away from Jamie Smith. James Bond on the move. He's got Cedric Madden in his sights, so he's going to turn on the afterburners. Try to pick up Madden and Winkless will go side by side going into turn two. Eric Torres has the best seat in the house, just sitting back and watching the fast guys. Trying to learn a few lines out here, first time on the track. Think about track days all summer long. Whoa, we're side by side with Smith retaking the lead from the 007 of Charlie Winkless. She's in third, right? Is that Madden? Oh, yeah, it's Madden in first. Starting to stretch it a little bit. No, that's Charlie Winkless out front, 007 out front. Cedric Madden side by side with Jamie Smith for second. And the rookie, Eric Torres, keeping these guys in sight. He's afraid to get up into that creek because they're passing back and forth. As Smith goes through again on Madden. Changed lead position and second position six times so far. We're only a few laps into this race. Cedric Madden. Here comes Eric Torres starting to try to pull up on Madden a little bit. Eric Madden, the owner and founder of Madden One Racing, great supporter of the club. And but he's got Eric Torres, the rookie, just knocking at the door. Am I announcing to Alan Hill? Worked his way around Cedric Madden from third position. Now, first race out, Eric Torres has his eye on a podium finish. Donnie is in fourth position. Oh, I mean third position. Third. He got around the 212. Your race leader. He's got some company back there. Jamie Smith starting to move up a little bit. She has passed him a couple of times in this race so far. We are halfway through this race. And looks like Eric Torres is still holding off Cedric Madden for that final third position. Cedric Madden moving up on the back of Eric Torres. Almost makes the pass on the back straight. Madden can see if he can set up for a pass in the hairpin. It's usually the last corner racer to learn around here. We'll see if Eric's got it dialed. Oh, and he does. Eric through the grace of good gearing, holds off Madden going through the hairpin as he goes in the back section of the track. The race leaders coming into the front straight right about now. At triple digits, 007, Charlie Winkless. Oh, Chris Corey's got him an umbrella girl now. Eric Torres. Yeah, so Eric Torres, we know. Philip Hill, who finished in. Bent on that flag early all day. If it's lap nine,
this
will
be lap nine.
So will we be beginning lap nine, or is it lap nine complete? Okay, got it. That's easy. Bye. And the white flag is coming out. That means the last lap for your race leader, Charlie Winkless. Boy, Jamie Smith's got her work cut out for her. She's within striking position, but she's got to find a way to get around James Bond. He's got the smoke screens on. battle for third, rounding out the podium. Who's it going to be, Torres or Madden? Right now, Torres out front, but here goes Madden for an outside pass. Madden's got the line. He's got the position on the track. Cedric Madden has just ridden his way into a podium position. Now he turns on the afterburners. You see Madden ride defensively now, trying to hold Eric Torres at bay. See if Madden, Mad One Racing, can make the podium in this Novice Super Street Heat 1. And your race winner, 007, Charlie Winkless, Jamie Smith with a good ride, the second place. And it's all going to come down to this. Eric Torres or Cedric Madden. It's going to be a mad dash to the line. These racers must finish this last corner. You cannot keep going straight on this last corner or you lose a position. And a lot of these racers will try for that mad dash, sometimes going a little hot into one, choose to continue going straight. And Cedric Madden makes the turn. You're rounding out the podium. Cedric Madden, Madden 1 Racing, third position. And a good finish for Eric Torres as well. Fourth place, his first race. Not bad. Next, we're going to bring up Amateur Open Superbike, sponsored by Moto Authority. Your authority for everything on motorcycles. I want to thank Steve Caruso for being our tire support out here. Without him, we would not be racing this weekend. Thanks, Steve.